It's a pleasure for me to be here in Kurdistan. Sorry, and no, don't speak English very well. So I will continue my speak in French.
Alors j'ai été vraiment très très bien accueilli ici. Je suis agréablement surpris. J'avais pensé dans ma tête que ça serait difficile. Je vois que ce ne l'est pas. Ça me conforte dans le fait que les Canadiens sont très accueillants.
Well, tonight we're here to celebrate the first occasion of joining together of the towns of Coniston and Barbâtre in France. Back in 1944, my great uncle was a pilot during the Second World War, and one of his tasks was to attack four minesweepers off the coast of Barbâtre. Now, their mission was successful, except that the one plane, Robert's plane, crashed into the sea just outside of the town, and he was then taken by the villagers and buried in their cemetery.
We were just talking about how their council runs and, you know, how long they have an election coming up. So you learn a lot. It's quite an honor for us. And, you know, it's nice to have opportunities where we can have partnerships and friendships. And it was all became because of the Coniston Can and reaching out to the city. And it's wonderful.